Perfect.
At a time like the present. It's really not a good sign when a swarm gets after you like that, but I'll have some new queens coming in a couple weeks and we can fix this problem.
Alright. Alright, ladies, what we got here?
grab this. Got about half of them. That's the trash from the bucket. Now, got me through the elbow of my jacket, in fact. Or actually, somebody probably got up my jacket. Remember, sweat don't go up in the bee yard. Okay. Yep, that's an elbow shot. That hurts. I have one. All right. Get another shake out of this. Let's see. Got. Yeah.
Really? Yeah, it must be on the inside.
Oh. What is referred to as nasenoving or fanning going on in the box that I'm putting them in, so that's supposed to attract the rest of them, and will if I let it sit here long enough, which I won't. Don't believe I got the queen.
Ground, clean on the ground, is that clean on the ground? What do we got here? I did trim that. You know why. No, I don't see anything on the ground. That's good, I guess.
Okay, a little bit more active. I'm pretty sure the queen's probably in that box somewhere. Give us another good undershake, probably. God, seriously. I'm trying to give y'all some new digs. You're over here trying to jump my stuff, man. Why you do this thing? Why you do this thing? Let's do this. Most of them are chill, not all of them, but most of them. They're still getting chawed up a little bit here. Pretty sure I got her in the box. They're calming down a little bit. Oh. Alright. If I don't see the queen running around on top, I'm going to go ahead and turn the video off. Basically, what's going to happen is I'm going to slide the lid on there. Let the stragglers come over here, and in about 20 minutes, it's gonna go over there somewhere.